and death annually. That is down from last year. Hold your butt.
You'll have to signal our man. I'll bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right?
Welcome, customer.
VAR kids won't make that screeching noise unless you burn them. You've got to set the VAR kids on fire to wake our man up. Well done. Now, set some more on fire before that one dies.
So dead.
Great wall, Hunter. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Sorry you had to wake me up. I might have celebrated a little hard last night after Bloodwing and I raided a Hyperion convoy. Ain't that right, Blood? Hyperion train is speeding to the Tundra Express. My intel's good. This all key itself. Advice? Do what I do. Steal a key, get drunk, pass out.
Without the vault key, Jack can't control the warrior. You gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her.
Now!
Tina's a bomb maker and a friend of mine. I saved her life a few times.
Come on in. You're missing the fun.
All around the stack, this plant, the stalker chased the bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun. Goes the bandit. Oh, hi. Ron told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that general rent. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play. Let me introduce you to my ladies.
I know Tina can be odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key. Shot when I'm drunk.
That's right, bitches. My big brother's about to teach you some manners. Now, what is you, Bushy Snowman? Like you can talk and don't get lips.
Where the hell is so much?
Taking a shot.
He's done. Okay.
Take him out! polka dome. She's my main squeeze. Lady's got a gut full of dynamite and a booty like...
Rose Renner!
This gon' be good. Take him.
A local aristocrat. I believe his mother has forbidden him from speaking with me. You will convince her to release him into my custody.
I'm an even better shot when I'm drunk.
you want me to set the explosives off? I gotta do it remotely. Oh, snap, son. I hear the train coming. Counting down. 10, 9.
Train. The Valky's still up on that ice shelf. I climbed that wreckage to get there.
Climb up high to the train, or you'll go insane. What, what? That's a rap song I wrote.
Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Killing men. Medic. Must be playing major.
me see the stats.
Don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the Vault Key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it. Oh dear.
It's a trap! The Vault Key's not on the train! Abort the mission, soldier! I'm sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me.
Kid, Wilhelm nearly killed us all in New Haven without taking a scratch. If things get bad, just run. Roland is wrong, Vault Hunter. You can't defeat Wilhelm, I promise you.
Exterminate!
killed Wilhelm.
I'm out!
Holy hell! Jack doesn't stand a chance!
Wilhelm dropped a power core. Be sure to grab it. My sensors tell me it's one of a kind. If you bring it to Roman, Sanctuary's shields may never need to be recharged again.
Whoa. Never seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer, thanks to you.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne! Cheers! High five! Slow clap! You got the damn power core, didn't ya? You've been warned. The kid gloves are coming off. Tighten up the big boy pants, because things are gonna get really, really bad for you Vault Hunters.
Sorry about the bad intel, everybody. I really thought the vault key would be on that train. I'll make it up to you all later. Next time I'm in Sanctuary, the beers are on me. What you think, Bloodwing?
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Could I have a refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
I don't know. Looks like it works to me. Get over here. I got work.
Guns, guns, guns!
Lanceman! Attention!
Hey, Vault Hunter! If you're gonna be a part of the Crimson Raiders, you better know how to use elemental weapons, don't you think? I've just got a crate of spanking new Malawan elemental weapons. Wanna help me test them out?
Yes, most of them.
I'll see you in the firing range. Let's try out the fire weapon first, huh? Fire weapons are extremely effective, but now burn that imperialist bastard like a skag steak! This Hyperion fascist thinks he's safe because he's got a shield. Spoilers!
Always he happy isn't. To do business.
It's only a matter of time until Jack burns this.
See how shields resist fire? If you really want to break a shield, you'll need a shock weapon. Catch a gun! Gah! Never doing that again. No. Switch to another weapon and hit him again, huh?
Robot, attack mode!
Take that, Jack lover. A few good hits from a shock weapon will zap a shield away quicker than you can say, buyer's remorse. Armored targets like these damn Tyrian robots. It'll take way too long to break through armor with bullets alone. It'll take way too long to break through armor with bullets alone. It'll take way too long to break through armor with bullets alone. It'll take way too long to break through armor. It'll take way too long to break through armor with bullets alone. It'll take way too long to break through armor with bullets alone. It'll take way too long to break through armor with bullets alone. It'll take way too long to break through armor with bullets alone. It'll take way too long to break through armor with bullets alone. It'll take way too long to break through armor with bullets alone. It'll take way too long to break through armor with bullets alone. It'll take way too long to break through armor with bullets alone. Armor is resistant to most damage types. Use your corrosive weapon. See how the acid eats through the metal? I must confess, I love corrosive weapons. Now, let's try out these new slag weapons. Slag is a bit more complex. If you slag your enemy, all non-slag damage will hurt even more.
Let's see what we got here.
Here, slag. Now that he's slagged, he should be easy enough to finish off. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. Great! The weapons work, and you're ready to take on Handsome Jack. If you want to purchase any elemental weapons like these, you could always buy some from your friendly neighborhood arms dealer. You can always trust the gun at your side. Don't get killed!
It's a thought that counts, sweetie. But why don't you come back when you've got some real scratch?
Have you heard of these insect things called varkids? Allegedly, the buggers, that's a pun, you see, will morph if they take enough damage. Could you take this evolutionary injector, please?
This is a message to any Crimson Lance left on Pandora. General Knox is dead.
A new power core? As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out?
Ever faked your own death? Tricky stuff.
And now, for the latest edition of This Just In with Hunter Hellquist.
A Hyperion train full of orphans and baby puppies was destroyed today by one or more Vault Hunters. The terrorists destroyed the train, which was transporting food to a home for starving kittens with the help of the mad bomber known only as Tina. Pandorans are urged to stay indoors and donate heavily to the Hyperion Puppies and Orphans and Kittens Relief Fund.
It's time to bleed!
Mm-hmm.
few years back, I won 2 prizes in Moxie's Underdome. A chest full of loot and Moxie herself. I lost the 2nd prize to Jack, and the 1st to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
A gang of lowlifes is out prospecting for iridium in the Tundra Express. I want you to find out why they're mining the stuff, and I want them dead. Order doesn't matter. A group of mutant test subjects escaped the Hyperion Preserve. As amusing as it might be to see them attempt to reintegrate into society, they must be put down. You will need a way to lure them out. Head to Moxie's and acquire some bait I have ordered.
Shove in that new core you found harder than a shiv into a Truxican sternum. Sorry, old Crimson Lance saying.
Okay, I think we're in business.
What the hell?
Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
That's not a power core! Raiders, the shields are down! The shields!
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shields down, Rowland! Oh, man, somebody start getting everybody underground!
Everybody, I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Rowland, get me some iridium.
Sure, we can't do that without killing, I don't know, everyone in the city.
You got your order, Scooter. Move!
Maven! All right, I got this one. All you gotta do is hit the last switch. All right, we're prepped. Everybody get ready.
never used this much. You might want to hang on to something.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter!
Man, this is one of them moments! Catch a ride!
I know you're angry at me right now, but we don't have a lot of time. I'll explain everything. Just get to the fridge. It's the only way to reach the Highlands. I detect Lilith.
Same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier. Thanks for taking the bait and grabbing that power core. It was hard to concentrate on charging the Vault Kiwa with Roland's bodies attacking my iridium mines.
Your liver is a hood ornament!
You'll be able to reconnect with your friends after you get
you
through the bridge.
You can still run! Leave me alone! You'll remember me!
We're not... Son of a... witch! The door's iced over. Let me help you with that.
Get up, get up! You've got people to hurt! I'm ready.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else.
It's time!
I'll make sure of that.
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network uplink. Through it, I was able to access Sanctuary's defenses and lower them. It was all part of Jack's plan.
You can't stop me! My packs have packs! Drunkards!
Into opening the vault. I told them it was to protect Pandora from a great evil. That was a lie. Jack knew he could make a fortune off the iridium held within the vault, but he was too much of a coward to open it himself. Through me, he got the Vault Hunters to do his dirty work. I'm so tired of manipulating people.
Who made this gun?
Now, man.
Yeah.
about you? Pandora has no hope. You have no reason to trust me, I get that. But if you're going to stop Jack from controlling the warrior, you'll need my help. Because I know where the key is. It's with me.
No questions
asked. I'm rising!
Tell your friend, Marcus.
Killer, I phased the city, no big deal. Find a way back here as quick as you can.
Now that Sanctuary's reappeared, you can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your Echo device.
A fantastic day for capitalism.
Error. Location, Sanctuary. Not found.
Oh no. The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay, head to the iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends. You know, I didn't lie to you about everything. You really are the only person who can stop Jack. Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai, he defeated them long ago. They can help you reach him, but in the end, it will be you who brings Jack down. The river and steal a supply beacon, we can get Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise. Little as I'm sure that means right now.
Can't make them pain scream from down there!
I'll be thanking you, Lily.
Dying puppy. A baby in tears.
If the previous statement elicited any emotional reaction, report to your supervisor for summary destruction. Bots attempting to steal iridium crystals will be congratulated for their initiative before their public disassembly.
Darn. That exploder took out the bridge controls. Find another way across the river.
Aggressor will be awarded with the ability to be proud of the fact that they terminated aggressor. A reminder to all Hyperion robots. Any and all supply drops lost to Thresher attacks will be taken out of your theoretical pay.
Supply shots? You need to steal a lunar supply beacon and get the moon base to send you an uncalibrated fast travel unit. You can use that to get Sanctuary back on the fast travel network. Simple. Except not at all.
Robot, remember your three governing laws. Jack is your god. Threshers are your enemy. And both consider you disposable.
Hyperion suggests that you rejoice in your temporary death. A victory achieved without suffering is no victory at all.
Did that Thresher just eat the beacon? You'll need to get that back.
Any bots attempting to steal iridium crystals will be congratulated for their initiative before their public disassembly.
Thank you. Good. We can use that to request an uncalibrated fast travel unit from the moon base. You'll need a quiet place to set up the beacon. Head to the town of Overlook. Thanks to Hyperion's mining operations, the people of Overlook suffer from the Skull Shivers. They won't disturb us.
Any bots attempting to steal Iridium crystals will be congratulated for their initiative.
I've got guts!
Well, we've got no plan to stop Jack, but at least the quakes from his drills aren't shaking the city anymore. Silver linings, you know?
This is so frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example. This one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning. People are dying left and right. Yada, yada, yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon. And I'm dying laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it, and his kids are all, wah! And he can't see where he's going. He's bumping into stuff, and anyway, I don't know. Maybe he had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch.
Found Overlook, huh? Used to be a nice little town until Hyperion took over. Now everybody there's got the Skull Shivers thanks to Jack's mining operations. Poor bastards are too sick to leave their homes.
You'll want to set up the beacon over there. Once the moon base processes our request, we should have a fast travel station. It's transmitting the supply request now. We've just gotta wait a few minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
We don't have long until Jack realizes I'm not helping you anymore. Defend that beacon.
Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint me.
Fast travel station request received. Estimated processing time, 3 to 6 weeks. No, 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 no. Move some data around. See if I can bump you up.
Angel, what the hell are you doing?
I've increased your request priority. T-Bone Junction can live without medical supplies for another 2 months.
Who made this gun?
Rock and roll! The lunar engineers denied our request. I'll see what I can do.
Send in the constructors. I want those bastards dead now!
Station very soon.
God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys!
Hyperion,
I'm sending everything I have in you! Everything!
Launching the fast travel station now. Nothing gets results like a dead. They damaged the beacon again.
I'm
this going.
More blood for
it's almost here. Just protect the beacon for another few seconds. You've got to repair the beacon.
Get up, get up! You've got people to hurt!
It's almost here. Just protect the beacon for another few seconds.
You need them.
The fast travel has landed. Give me a second while I calibrate it to Sanctuary's new position.
Fast travel station calibrated. Location, Sanctuary, is now available for travel.
Go, quickly! Use the fast travel station and get back to Sanctuary.
Angel, you and I are gonna have a serious talk.
I want to kill!
Waiting.
Jack must be fighting his time.
I think.
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if I play along?
Oh, good.
Right. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You?
Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
Will you please just hear me out?
Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot?
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient, but he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core atop Thousand Cuts. It's protected by three impassable security hurdles. The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle, a door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming. Trap or not.
I don't got all day.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
Thanks for the iridium, chump. Don't even think about bringing that one back. Take it and go. You know where to find me.
Show me some green arrows. I love comparing loot.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you? Be careful out there. If he ain't dead, I'll keep you that way. You up whenever you need it.
So I'm working on the third revision of my mobile death machine, and I slice my arm on some sheet metal. Not a big cut, barely goes like halfway into the bone. And it occurs to me, I could just jet the wound with an Omni-Hypo and get back to soldering a bicycle horn to the top of the tactical nuke launcher. But what's the point? So I figure what the hell, and slice the rest of my arm off with my particle saw. And my dad's all, and the blood's going everywhere. But a few hours and a few pints of blood later, I built a metal arm strong enough to smash concrete. Good times. bored.
Thank you. Cutie, got a job for you. Why don't you stop by my place out in the dust?
Coming out to see me. Got a fun little project for you. How do you feel about gang wars?
The Hodunks and the Zephyrs have been having a half-assed feud for years, and I've been thinking the world might be a teensy-weensy bit better if all of them were dead. Or at least one of them.
Explosives and the clan emblems. The emblems are back in the junkyard. Here's my plan. You go to Hodunk territory, do that thing you do.
By which I mean shoot lots of people and look damn good doing it. And leave the Zephyr emblem as a calling card. Then you had to... Explosives alone won't do it. We'll need each clan's family emblem. Check my junkyard.
I'm pretty sure
I got some old emblems lying around somewhere. Chose that as their emblem because they love skinny chicks. And they love skinny chicks because they's pussies. Zephyr Shepherds chose a clover as their emblem for good luck, which would be pretty damn ironic once we're done with them. Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hoduck Speedway. Man, those Hoduck's are gonna be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me when I was a baby.
Maybe even more. Want to help me with something? Have you seen those hood ornaments the Hoduck's made? I think they're trying to mock me or something.
Design is badass. Could you scrap some of their cars and bring me a few of those ornaments?
Both.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Goodbye, friend. If you stop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Burgess Tire on Pandora. The Hodunk's pride and joy. They'll be awful disappointed to see it blow the heck up.
Caravan coming through. Keep away unless you want a lead milkshake.
Challenge, Mick Zafford! The seas will run green with Zafford blood!
Ooh, haven't heard Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one. Bad, and one time Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wasn't having none of that. So, yeah. Good. Good memory. Why don't you go to the Holy Spirit's bar out in their Overlook and blow their crap up, too? Near the Holy Spirits. That's the Zafford family base of operations. Boy, oh boy, are they gonna be pissed when they see what we got in store for him. There's one real easy way to... I back up, cause this is gonna be awesome! Now all we gotta do is play both sides against the middle and see who comes out on top. Should be fun.
What's going on out there?
Piss on me eyes. Is that the Hodunk emblem I see? Them bastards broke the truce. You rednecks will regret messing with Mick Zafford.
He sounds pissed. I bet he's already got a plan to strike back against the Hodunks, and he'll need the help of somebody like you.
I'm calling all gun hands to help me stamp out the Hodunks. I pay in blood, booze, and bullets. Come to the Holy Spirit's bar.
Recruit, welcome to the Zafford family. You didn't see the bastard who destroyed my distillery, did ya? Let me get you a drink. Damn it, it's dry. Those Hodunks destroyed my distillery. That's it! The truth is off! You, Vault Hunter, let's talk!
That's not such a bad guy. Doesn't have any qualms about selling meds.
Gonna help me get them Hodunk bastards? Good. If there's anything they love more than getting to second base with their sisters, it's cars. I want you to get out there and ruin their race. Come into my basement. You picked the right family in this war, boyo.
Ages back, one of the Hodunks drowned a few Zafford boys in the creek bed. After an ex-Hodunk killed me boy Lucky a few years back, we made a truce.
But after what happened to our distillery, it sounds like the war's back on. Grab that dynamite.
Show me some green arrows.
Shield's right here. Needs a medical license when you got style. insert any donated organs into the receptacle below. Next time... Bleeding to death, just the doctor said. You're an organ donor, right? Hope you've had your shots. I'll patch you up whenever you need it. If you got the money, I'll save your goddamn life.
Get out to the dust. I'll be up at the bar if you need me.
Thank you.
Hodunks do one of these races every so often. I want you to place them charges on the fireworks they leave around the track. When they set off the fireworks, it'll make for some proper violence.
What you doing down there? Double checking all the fireworks? That's cool, man. I already done that. Thanks, though!
Now that the dynamite's ready, head up to where the Hodunks got their pyrotech set up. It'll be a great place to watch the destruction.
Wish me luck when I set off those fireworks? Man, when those dudes drive by and are all like, meow, when I hit the fireworks and it's like kaboosh! And the ladies are all like, yeah, it just never gets better than that. Except that one time I tied two cats.
It's race time, hold on! 3, 2, 1, boom, runner!
Races start! Blow the dynamite once the cars reach them.
Armaments over here. Stay away unless you want to get blasted.
this red harvest between the two clans. You're gonna be the last man standing with a fistful of dollars. Yojimbo.
This is a planet-wide echo requesting strong, loyal soldiers who don't ask too many questions. Help the Hodunk family defeat the Zephyr Cuss Hounds!
Try not to die.
Thank you. I'm ready.
I bet your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now, he's out of date, though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. I think he needs your help with something.
Like that!
Rolling Echo to head. All my data's on the chip in my bird Ludwig's car. Saw my period of jackasses in Abdur. Took her into the preserve over there. I'm glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour. It looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside through the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. You get my bird, you get your Claptrap upgrade.
Huh.
Jack makes me laugh. He kidnapped Bloodwing, so I start pissing my pants and making threats that if anything happens to my bird, I'll blah, blah, blah. But Blood and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself. I'll provide support, just like in Tundra Express.
Chucking loaders at you? Give me a second to think of something. Okay, I got an idea. You cripple some of those loaders. Don't kill them. Have to open the door to some reinforcements. Wounded that one. Now move on to another loader. All right?
Surveyors.
You, your door's open now. Get inside and find Broadway.
Worry not, citizen. I'll save you.
Bloodwing should be in the holding cells at the other end of the facility. If you find her, you'll find your claptrap upgrade. Another trophy for my wall! I'm an even better shot when I'm drunk.